Mr. Haridas, my name is Khurshid. I'm from Uncle K Live TV and Radio. We broadcast online, and our main direction and philosophy is to interview people who are helping Dubai grow.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, and I have appointment with Alana and these people. They are also the history makers of Dubai. So what I've seen here is I've met many companies here, but most of them, they were a little bit stingy in the sampling thing. But I think you are, nobody's going to take lunch today with your sample. No, that is, this shows the philosophy of
the
company.
Thank you, sir.
If you're not worried about this, you will take care of the customer.
Thank you, sir.
So tell me, Mr. Haridas, about the history of your company and how this has come about.
See, sir, this is Al Hatboor group of companies.
Okay.
They are the one of the...
Sorry, what direction? Because I also got confused. There is Hatboor and there is...
No, sir. This is Al Hatboor.
Yeah, Hatboor. And there is
That is Hatboor.
Hatboor.
They are automobiles.
Okay.
Are automobiles.
And the kitchen equipment they have.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. This is Al Hatboor. They are the original aborigines of UAE.
Okay.
Locals of UAE. This group is one of the very old group in business activities.
Okay.
And their presence is here for the last 40 years.
Okay.
They have more than 36 divisions, including manufacturing.
Okay.
And foodstuff?
Foodstuff.
Okay. No, foodstuff is one of their division.
No, manufacturing when you
manufacturing said... Manufacturing
foodstuff. Upper. Okay.
Yeah, foodstuff. You know, so Al Jadid Bakery.
Okay.
Al Jadid Bakery, one of their venture.
Okay.
And best nuts, have you seen in the market?
Best nuts, I've heard.
It's also one of their venture.
Correct.
But some partnership with some others.
Okay.
This is, we are having Al Hatboor retail section.
Okay.
And our prime responsibility to launch innovative products for the people, residents of UAE. You know, the locals as well as the expatriates. And our primary duty to feed them the proper products, premium quality products. This is our prime duty of our retail venture. So every year we are launching new concept.
Okay.
This year we launched a new concept, that is Why Cook brand seed corns.
This seed corn.
Yeah, seed corn. Ah, yes, this is seed corn. Can you give me that one seed corn? This concept, this is healthy food without any preservative.
And this doesn't need freezing?
No, no need of any refrigerations. And it is having only a shelf
life. It's already vacuum packed.
It is vacuum packed.
Okay.
This product is from India.
Okay.
So Why Cook is the brand.
Okay.
So now we are launched this year in the Gulfood for this UAE community, UAE residents. It's 100% hygienic, 100% quality, and 100% we can guarantee that there is no any preservative added here.
Okay.
And only your shelf life. No need of refrigerations. This is the technique behind it, that one.
Very good. That's,
so this is the main launching from India side, Indian side. So Why Cook, our partners are here, suppliers are already here.
Okay.
And I would like to introduce, if you don't mind.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi.
Mr. Swan.
Khurshid. Okay. All right. No, and this will be broadcast, and believe me, there are people and entrepreneurs, new people who come to Dubai. They watch my TV to learn how they are running their business.
Yes. If you want to know something technical, I can put you the technical head, the CEO of the company.
Yes, yeah, sure. I would love to do that.
Okay.
I would love
to. Sir.
Sorry. Hi, don't be shy. This is Uncle K Live TV.
Okay.
And I'm glad that some technical guy, because I am also from the hospitality industry.
Right.
And I came to Dubai in 1966.
Right.
So from that time, I'm seeing it grow.
Okay.
So what was the technical part you were saying in the manufacturing and this
retail sales
plus the manufacturing part?
Right.
Yeah. So could you enlighten us about your products?
This particular product, the process is called a retort process.
Okay.
And this has an ambient, this can be preserved in ambient temperature for 1 year.
Which product are you talking about?
Sweet corn.
Sweet corn. Okay, okay.
So this can stay fresh for 1 year.
Okay.
The reason being the process called retort processing.
Okay.
So there's no preservatives added to this. And an ambient temperature, 1 year shelf life, it can stay.
I mean, in the room temperature.
Room temperature.
As you said, ambient.
Yes.
So it could be AC. AC is better than normal.
At 32 degrees, it can stay fresh for 1 year.
Okay,
so it's more than the AC.
It
AC
won't start growing any hair or anything.
No.
That's very nice. That's very.
So we have some other packets also.
We have the baby corn.
These are good for Chinese stuff. You know.
Right, the Manchurians and other stuff we had.
Can you give me? Look, that you just behind. Yeah. See, this is normally it's upside down.
Yeah.
Can you give me a good packet? Yes. See, this is the package.
Okay.
And 200 gram counts are inside.
It's again upside down.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah. 200 gram counts are inside. So how is that packed there? Like that inside. And there is some
seasoning.
Seasoning inside.
Okay.
If you like to use seasoning, you can put it, add it there. And at the same time, you can consume.
It becomes like the
ready to eat condition.
The magic corn they sell in the market.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the beauty is that it is advisable to school children, even working class people, any other people who have no any time to carry their food from the house, they can use.
And it's healthy.
It's healthy. Nothing is harmful. It is 100% hygienic without any preservative. That is the point.
Okay. I'll be using your location from your card on our TV. So if the viewers, consumers want to contact, they can go to you. Where are you based in Dubai?
We're based in our head office is very close to airport, you know, Cargo Village.
Yeah.
And we were just in Cargo Village, signal left side, our warehouse is, our main head office is there.
And your warehouse?
Warehouse is in Abbey, in Russell Core Industrial Area.
Okay.
And our marketing people roving around the market, you can see, within 15 minutes, you will find out our one of any size.
Vans roaming around.
Vans are roaming
here. You're talking about Jadid Bakery or other products?
Jadid Bakery as well as in the,
other products. Yeah. Okay.
We have a big team. Our theme is concentrating retail divisions. Others are Horeca divisions. And other sales people concentrating bakery lines.
When you say Horeca, what else do you have for Horeca?
We have
coffee and thing, these type of things?
We have, mainly we have enough bakery ingredients.
Okay.
Canned foods.
Okay.
Canned food, this fruit, canned foods, bakery ingredients. Mainly bakery ingredients, we are one of the biggest.
So these are white labeled by you, but from some other company?
No, we are importing from.
You're selling them in that same label.
Yeah,
you're not putting your mark.
No.
We are importers.
We are importing and distributing for the retailers as well as hotels.
All right.
Like.
Okay, Mr. Haridas, thank you very much. It was a pleasure talking to you and an innovative company. And we'll be, when this thing is ready, we'll be sending you the URL.